Hey everyone. Christmas is the season to be jolly. Whatever. Is it just me, or does Christmas start to suck the older you get? Like, and birthdays as well. Birthdays suck now that I'm an adult. It could be just me. I could be being the Grinch or whatever, but my family, like my mum, my brother, my dad, they're all in Australia. I'm in New Zealand. I don't get to see them at all. I mean, I got to see my mum and my brother last year when my brother was in intensive care with a 2% chance of survival. So it wasn't exactly a happy occasion to see them. My old man, I don't really get on with. Him and his wife came over last year and wanted to meet me down at the service station because they don't think much of Chris. God knows why. They've met him for half an hour. But I don't get anything from my old man. I don't get a phone call. My mum said that she'll be sending something for Chris and I. Presumably mint M&Ms, because we can't get them in New Zealand and Chris really likes them. My brother is back in hospital again this year with another cyst in his stomach. He's been referred to the same specialist that almost killed him last year. So fingers crossed nothing bad happens, because I don't want to have to make a trip to Australia because he's dead. I only have one sibling. Another thing with the Christmas thing is the movies on TV. They play the same Christmas movies every year. I don't watch that much TV. There's a good reason. They play so much shit. I mean, they played The Santa Claus last night. How many times do they have to play that before they get sick of Tim Allen? He's got to be one of the most annoying people ever. There's the Jingle All the Way. I don't mind Home Alone. Home Alone's a pretty good movie, if one of the other ones. I'm not too keen on all the other Home Alones, but the first one's pretty good. The Christmas music. You go into department stores and that's all you can hear. Christmas music. It drives you nuts. I couldn't handle working in a department store that played Christmas music all day, every day. That would piss me off, something chronic. But the best thing about Christmas, I do like something about Christmas, and no, it's not the food. Spending money on people. I like to spend my money on people. If I'm on eBay or Trade Me, which is another auction site for New Zealand and Australia, I'm usually looking for things for Chris. Or for Chris's sister Lana. I seldom look for things for myself. I don't really like to buy things for myself. I don't know why. I don't shop for myself. I hate clothes shopping as well. But I love spending money on other people. Even if it's just something worth like $2 or $3, if it's something small and I think, oh, they'll like this, I'll pick it up and I'll buy it. Even if it's my last $5, if it's something that I think someone will appreciate, I will buy it for them. So that's the best thing about Christmas, being able to spend money on other people. Anyway, what does everyone else think of Christmas, being an adult, and birthdays? Do you enjoy being an adult? What do you like about Christmas, and what do you not like about Christmas?